tank's armor. The power of these warheads is phenomenal. A small warhead, only a few kilograms in weight, can slice through 50 centimeters of steel armor. They are so destructive that for many years, military experts thought that they would lead to the extinction of the tank. Like the armored knights of old, when faced with new weapons, tanks were expected to fade away. Yet, they haven't, and new technology is the reason why.